definitely they'll come back.
The Supreme Court has told the Speaker not to take any decision till Tuesday, not to accept resignation or also disqualify till Tuesday. Status quo, the Supreme Court has stated.
All is in Speaker's court.
Okay.
Now he has to be convinced and he'll take decision.
Ma'am, are you confident that all the rebel MLAs will come back and support the coalition?
Yeah, we are confident. They'll come back.
Are the talks on still?
They will realize their mistake and they will come back.
But is the JDS talking to the BJP? To last night, this morning,
no,
JDS senior ministers have been seen.
I don't have any information. MLAs who allow that definitely they'll come back.
Push the
Supreme Court decision, no, it must happen. I don't know about that.
The Supreme Court has told the Speaker not to take any decision till Tuesday, not to accept resignation or also disqualify till Tuesday. Status quo, the Supreme Court has stated.
All is in Speaker's court.
Okay.
Now he has to be convinced and he'll take decision.
Ma'am, are you confident that all the rebel MLAs will come back and support the coalition?
Yeah, we are confident. They'll come back.
Are the talks on still?
They will realize their mistake and they will come back.
But is the JDS talking to the BJP? To last night, this morning, JDS senior ministers have been seen.
I don't have any information.
Thank you, ma'am.
ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟವಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.